Hey guys, and welcome back to another train simulator video. Got a cool cinematic to start off the scenario with. Starting at Bristol Temple Meads. So we're doing a 6:35 Penzance to Glasgow Central. Set up your train and pick up passengers here. Okay then. So let's put the key in. Put this into forward. Put it into neutral, I mean, first, and then we can put it into forward. So I believe we're driving the class 221. Beautiful cross-country Voyager livery. Okay, let me just set up the lights, which there should be some buttons there, I believe. So today. There we go. So we are on the, I think this is the Bristol to Birmingham route, cross-country route, which you can download from the Alan Thompson website. I was going to take a screenshot there, but these passengers going the way. Come on. There we go. And yeah, we're currently at Bristol Temple Meads. She's looking very nice. Got HSD here, which unfortunately don't run anymore in real life, so that's a bit sad. We can still run them in the game, so that's something. And we are good to go, so let's get going. I believe I might have forgot to do something. Turn off the DRA. That's what I forgot to do, and we should be able to get going now. Yeah. I knew I forgot something. Our first station is Bristol Parkway. So I believe we're doing all stations up until Cheltenham Spa. And then the journey will continue towards Glasgow Central. So I believe this is the longest journey in the UK, I believe. I think it takes like almost 5 hours to do so. Luckily we're not doing it today, because I don't think I can play train simulator for 5 hours straight. So I have HST departing the same time as us, which is pretty cool. We're going to be going straight on while that train goes towards, I'm guessing, back to London Paddington. Got a HST there on the sidings. This is actually quite a long route, so I will be doing more videos on this route. It does come with like, I think 15 to 20 scenarios as well, so stay tuned for that. So Bristol Parkway is 5.5 miles away, and then we've got a long journey towards Cheltenham Spa.
Over.
Seems like they have updated this train. I think I did see an email saying that they've updated the Voyager, so it does look very nice. As you pass Lawrence Hill, trains towards Bristol Temple Meads and Western Superman South Coast. Yeah, this room looks like really nice. Actually, we can get back up to speed. But yeah, I'm pretty sure these lights weren't working before. And obviously, we got the radio, which did work before. The horn here. Yeah, the cab looks really nice. Maximum speed 125 miles an hour. So I have put my settings quite high up, so it's actually running pretty well this route somehow. It's really nice. To the next stage anyway, so we'll probably have to slow down eventually. We have a 60 mile an hour speed limit coming up on this, so I think we'll stick around 60 miles an hour for now. Takes this journey in real life. Literally taking a 6:35 from Penzance all the way to Glasgow Central. I mean, I doubt anyone lives in Penzance and works in Glasgow Central. That'd be like really funny. If this is the train I have to take every day to go work. We have a CrossCountry HST coming out of the way. Very nice. We will shortly be arriving at Bristol Parkway. I will quickly show you the map once we get a chance. Actually see on the HUD just before Bristol Park, but there's actually a bit of the white line that's missing, so that's, I'm not too sure where that is. I'm guessing that's a bit glitched out or something. We might reach there a bit late, but we are going to be departing 2 minutes after, so we should be okay. I mean, this route looks really nice so far. And the best thing about it is that it's free of charge, so... Is that red signal for us? I don't believe it is. approaching Bristol Parkway. I believe you can change here for services towards Cardiff Central and Paddington, if I'm not mistaken. Because I believe this station is part of the South Wales coastal route as well. Show you a bit of the map. So we're currently here. I believe this goes towards Avon North. Where does this go? Does this go to Cardiff Central? I believe. Yeah, so you can actually go all the way to Cardiff Central on this route, which is pretty cool. And then we came from down here, I believe. To Bristol Temple Meads, and I believe this line goes towards Exeter and Taunton, I believe. We're going all the way up here. Then this route goes down towards. What is this? Oops, my bad. You can drive all the way to Hereford, which is really cool. And then up here is Birmingham New Street. But yeah, it's a really, really big route, as you can probably tell. I think they are going to extend it at some point as well, so it's going to be very exciting, but this train is ready to depart. Please mind the doors. Next station is Cheltenham Spa. Station at 11:09, so got a bit of time left. believe we are turning upwards towards Birmingham now, so yellow flashing ahead of us, so let's actually slow down quite a bit now. I don't believe there's a train ahead of us, but we are going a bit fast for the time being. Turn left. As we head north, Luckily, they didn't count us for speeding there, which is a bit of a surprise. over 10 miles to go till our next station. So we'll start slowing down now. Shortly be arriving at our next destination. I should have realized we were accelerating that far. are, so we are speeding slightly for a few seconds, which is a bit disappointing because we did avoid speeding for the whole journey up until now, so that's a bit disappointing. I mean, well, we are going to be slower anyway now, so I guess there's no point accelerating. As we approach Cheltenham Spa. To arrive at 11:09 and depart at 11:09, so yeah, looks like we are on track to reach on time. We're now approaching Cheltenham Spa. Changing for Cheltenham Railway Services and other cross-country services to other destinations. And mind the gap between the train and the platform edge. This is a cross-country service to Glasgow Central. Trying to clear that warning. Yeah, I think we can stop here. Should be fine. I guess you can change it with GWR also. Isn't this a station where you can also change for Cheltenham Railway Service? I'm pretty sure you can. Actually, I think it's Leamington Spa. I think Leamington Spa is on the Cheltenham main line, whereas this is a different type of station, so my bad. I was thinking of Leamington Spa for some reason, so... Obviously, Leamington Spa is on the Cheltenham main line, whereas this is not on the Cheltenham main line. I mean, part of the Cheltenham main line, the station. But anyways, this train will head towards Glasgow Central. We did speed once, unfortunately, but yeah, that was a 6:35 Penzance to Glasgow Central. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.